to say that he felt that the locks and the doors were unnaturally in his way. And he did. He signed the word window, and he pointed to the lock, and he asked the people on the other side, putting his hands together as if to say, please, could you with different signs, I've seen the photos pointing, but the human beings were blind. Maybe another day we'll get around to civilization, but we're still a little afraid and run around with sharp pointy objects when we should just put them down. Just turn around and walk right out that door. After all, that was all the chimpanzee was asking for, just the opportunity to be let out the door. He probably would have gotten in a mess of trouble on the other side, but he was willing to make that decision. He was willing to try. Would you please open up the door? Give me a moment to myself. I got a thing or two I'd like to do, just like you, just like you. This was incidentally originally supposed to be a love song, but my little friend behind the window pointing at the lock, asking those who took the photo, who were clearly not smart enough, just open up the door. Maybe you'll get the idea in a week or more. I'd like an attorney, by the way. Someone, I don't know, who understands chimpanzees.